condensation chamber where it condenses the water, and then the water will we will store into a storage tank, and then maybe here. So the pump will pump the water through the all these four types of filtration, and then goes up into a mineralization filter where it puts the mineral inside the water. So and then the last one before it being dispensed, so it has a UV light where we expose the water to UV light to kill all the bacteria, so you can drink it.